Alright. So essentially, what I'm doing today is fucking Needle Hall of Fame Roulette. It's pretty much all the hardest needle players. I'm going to roll random ones and try to eventually beat them all. I'm not gonna say what I don't want, because if I get chat choice, you're all gonna like be scumbags. Oh, I'm scared, but... Hold on, wait, this has a song to it, doesn't it? Hold on. Yeah, we're listening to this. What am I landing on? This is so scary. Don't you dare. Oh my god, it landed on like.
Ah! Let's go. Okay. I'm not sure I could do like fire. Okay. Alright. I'm okay with lap backwards.
The goal is to do all of them eventually, but man, I don't want to start with Light Fire. That was so fucked up, it stayed on Light Fire for so long, I was convinced it rolled it. Right, Lap Backwards has no game sound at all. So like, I guess I just put on my own. I think I'm getting- what the fuck was that? Why did it flash white? Much harder than Lap Around them. Oh, I will do the drop one day, and it's gonna be so awesome. Banger. Oh, I'm a god. I'm a god. Balls. How hard do you think this is compared to some of the other stuff I've done? Bitch, I'm on save 2. I have no clue. Hell yeah, maybe we take those. Alright, that did not take long. I first tried it. I'm just gonna first try to save. It's gonna be wild. Alright, this aligns, of course. And then you got a 5-frame, I'm gonna J-Tool that one too. Man, this game really just is J-Tool town. Ah! Jump skip. Ugh, did not mean to bonk. Can I bonk though? Why didn't I think of this before? Hell yeah. Like fucking almost rolling Light Fire first. It scared the fuck out of me. Light Fire is like, I don't know if I can physically do it. I guess I'd find a way. But man. So true. Yo, he changed the image. It's serious shit. Yeah, this save doesn't look too bad. Alright, so when I said this save didn't look that hard, I take it back. It looks hard. You know, this save doesn't look too bad. I take back me taking it back. It doesn't look that bad. Spamtag, you reminded me. Alright. I gotta say it. Okay. So my school offers a Japanese class, right? So, back in like 9th grade, the first year of Japanese, we were learning about the sounds animals and things make, you know, onomatopoeias and all that. And fucking, I was the guy who had to say nya. It was me. JPEG, dot dot dot. Dot dot dot. I'm hitting you with the dot dot dot. Stop! You're stupid. It's a dog! Yeah, though it's always cool seeing communities that like live off of community created content. They always make cool ass stuff. Dude, Kazal is so awesome. Oh, hold on. Yeah, hold on. Check this out. Get fucked. Hell yeah. God, that's so societal. Okay. Let's go, baby. That's what we call big money. Dude, if I roll like fire, I'm quitting streaming forever. It's like I'm balling in J-Tool. And then I get there in game. And I like, literally die in real life. Okay. Now we're talking. We're in the money zone. Hell yeah. God, and this jump too is like, man. This is a man save. I'm a god. Oh my god! I'm gonna fucking cry. Thank you. Oh my god. Nice! Hell yeah. Okay. Okay. That's what we call winning. What does a meter do? Oh god, okay. Does he hold left? That's actually huge. Okay, that's actually huge. My man has a strat. So there's a wall here. Huge plot twist. Jump height for me. Okay, yes. 9 frames, 3 F pulse, full jump. Okay. Thank you, Mir! So based. Alright, this save is fucking a chonker. You know, should I change the hourly Miku stare to an hourly Butter Dog? Ah! I'm a god. I'm a god? I'm a god. Okay. So this is one of the jumps of all time. Thank you, Garba bro. Oh no, no! Why? I might be the first person to die to that ever, honestly. I literally might be. That's a Nins moment for sure. There you go, baby! Alright, here. Alright, look. I don't think you'd want this instead. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna change the skin. Sure, dude, this skin's like alright. I really wish J-Tool did not take years to cycle through each skin. I would love to meet up with Fangame people. I'd be so pogged up. You know, I don't live in the state of misery, but I do live in a state of misery. Get it? I don't actually. I'm like chillin'. It's just a joke. Yes! It's 1 AM! Yeah, baby! That's what I'm talking about. I think I have to J-Tool the third jump. I'm not getting it. Oh, never mind. Alright, can I 14 for him? No. Nice! Okay. Like, you could AI generate blocks and spikes and it'd look really good. You'll love to see it. Okay, I'm just like, I'm speechless how I'm- What? Okay, I'm very surprised that worked that quickly. Alright. Nope. Nice! Only 2 tries, that's actually kinda wild. Shoutouts to this guy. Dude, my playlist is 100% bangers. I never miss. By the way, for those who don't, like, know how these work, these jumps are so hard because, like, you can't just switch directly from holding left to holding right. It just doesn't line up, right? You have to do either a 1-frame or a 3-frame pause in between the 2 inputs. I have a bad feeling I'm gonna die to the last jump, like, a lot. Yo, it's 10 PM. I really enjoy the hourly Butter Dog, man. If I roll like fire, I will literally shit my pants. But speaking of remotely sexual things, wanna hear the fucking wild shit? We watched part of a movie for English class, and it like just showed titties for like 2 seconds. It was awesome. You know, speaking of balls, unplayable is such a weird term. I get what it's used for, but like, you know, like, people call things unplayable while they're playing it, and it's like, but bro, you're playing it, it's not, you're playing it, bro. The word doesn't make sense. You got Gaffer out here, who, like, hit us all with the funny. This is still one of the most awesome parts of a Fangame video ever. I don't know why he did that. I don't know why he jumped so low. Ah, what a horrible mishap. Nope. Now go back and die to this fight. True. Ah, what a horrible mishap. So what was that? That was a fucking 11 frame, 10 frame. Ugh. Dude, I hate Needle. I would never play Needle. Ugh. I love Needle again, never mind. Look, bro. All I'm saying is that the lowest death count of this game on the Hall of Fame is 4,444. That's all I'm saying, bro. I'm saying there's like a chance, and that'd be pretty fucking cool. I mean, the last jump of this save feels like the hardest jump in the game so far. That was way too close. Come on. What? Alright. You know, sure, dude. Go off, King. Huh. You know, I'm confused. That was an awesome song transition, man. Why did this start midway? Why did YouTube start the song midway? Why is this site so stupid? Ah yes, me listening to my playlist. I will definitely want a song to start 3/4 of the way through. Yes, YouTube. Awesome. That's more like it. Nice. Yeah, this is definitely one of the jumps in the game. What if I just beat the save? That'd be pretty funny. That'd be pretty funny, honestly. Fuck! You know, this save requires a 15 frame, a 14 frame, and an 11 frame. It's kinda wild. Oh! A 12 frame? Hold on a minute, buddy. That's not. Okay, hold on. How am I doing it with a 12 frame? Nice. I'm hacking, dude. I turned on noclip. That's a butterdog moment for sure, man. Man, now that I'm looking at it, my strats literally involve 3 required 4 frames. That's really awesome. The next attempt is dedicated to me clearing this save. Like, right now. Like, oh no, okay, never mind. Fuck, cock. Wait, what? I got scared. Hi, Gab. What's up? It's okay, this save is literally easy. Wow, that actually might be my most questionable death ever. I'm not sure I will ever beat that. What? Squid Game. Oh, you can't guess deaths, I guess. Whoops. I think that's death record, though, which is kind of fucking awesome. Come on, peep this shit, right? Go on to the Needle Hall of Fame, go down the 20th. Let's see. Yeah, lowest deaths is Digi with 4444, which is really nice. And then you got Chinese guy with 5,000 on the lowest deaths. My cock is huge. Yeah, that was actually like a fun game. I honestly, like, truly expected to go into this. I expected to despise it. But it was like fun. It was good. Yep. Okay, now I might lap backwards is complete. So now I have to spin again. Alright, it's time for roll 2. Can everyone, like, pray for me? Alright.
We go!
Dude, if I roll like fire, I'm quitting streaming forever.
Deathless, Canis. Mother love deathless.
If I roll like fire, I will literally shit my pants.
Mm-hmm. Why does it always end up on this side? No way. Don't. No. 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 I don't know if I can do this video game. No!
Yeah, like fire is super fucked. It's literally the only one on here that I don't know if I can physically do. Look at this. Both of these are-
What do you mean 89, Lapla? I thought this was gonna be some nobody, Lapla. 89? Are you insane?
Why? Why did I roll like fire?